Hey guys, so wanna know how to change your email on Facebook, like your primary email address for login, which you log in if you wanna change it. It's very simple. And so I'm logged in, I'm on my Facebook, okay? So I wanna change my email address. So what I want you to do is click over here and then go to account settings, okay? Okay, here under account settings, under this general tab, you will find your general account settings like your name, your username, your email address, and then your password, your networks, your language, everything. Okay, now I want to change my email address, so I just have to click over here, edit. Okay, and then I have to put another email address first. So let me say add another email, and let me type that other email address. So do that quick. Type in my password. And let me say save changes. And it's saying email confirmation. An email has been sent to this email address. And for me to make sure, I have to validate that address. Okay, guys. Now Facebook have sent me an email to my this. We have just the other email address which I want to change with. Okay, so I need to go and confirm it. Okay, so I'm already logged in, and here the email is. I received that email, Facebook email verification. Let me open it. Okay, now it's saying I have to click over here or just put this code over there. So let me just copy this URL. Let me say copy link address and come to this browser where I'm logged in with Facebook. Let me say paste and go, and it's gonna be confirmed. Okay, now my email address is confirmed. Now if I click here on email, I will have two email addresses. This is the primary email address, and this was just the new one which I added. Okay, now let me set my primary email to this email address. Okay, so click over here and see. Let me type in my password again. Say save changes. Okay, so now I managed to change my primary email address. Okay, now if I want to delete the other one, the old email address, I can just say edit, and I can just choose this one and say remove, and it's gonna be deleted. And I have to save that change also. So I need to type my Facebook password again and say save changes. Okay, so now my primary email is this, and my fee and that other password, that other email address is gone. So I managed to change my Facebook email address. So you see guys how simple it is. I help you people, please give it thumbs up, share it,